It was Friday night and I was feeling aight. Yep. Downtown Atlanta, big city, bright lights. Mixing Henny with the Sprite while I'm drinking and driving. No police lights, no police sirens. I'm headed to the club, looking for a freak. To spread a little love and spread a couple cheeks. Pull up to the spot, 26 is like, bam. Eyes on me like, bitch, do you see him? Stroll through the front door, headed to the VIP. Bought a couple bottles and I took a couple sips. Scoping out the room and what do I see? A nice round butt and a pair of double D's. So I crept up like shorty, what's happening? You killing that dress and I love it with a passion. Then she turned around and her face was aight. She had a gap tooth and a mean overbite. But I was like, bringing me home, cause she started looking better every shot of Patron. Yep, I jumped up with a devilish grin, cause tonight, damn right, I might do it again. So I called up the homies, let's ride, we could hit the sports bar over on the south side. Get a couple of Coronas, couple of limes. Went up to the bar and saw a couple of dimes. So I slowly walked up and said, hi, my name's Ludacris and I'm a hell of a guy. One said, I know who you are, I'm your number one fan. And right now it's too bad I got a man. And I said, I understand, but where the hell is he at? Cause in a minute if he don't show up, then man,
grab the camera phone and take a bunch of drunk pictures. Cause Hennessy mixed with a whole bunch of Buddha equals you mixed with a whole bunch of Luda. And you know how far one drink could go. Start slurring my speech, slowing up the flow. Hiking up your skirt, climbing up your shirt. It's Mr. Late Night Luda and I like to flirt. So guess what, baby girl?
Kenion Martin here, Jared Jack, Larenz Tate in the building, Lil Scrappy, Disturbing the Peace. We have been here having a good ass time the whole weekend. If you ain't drinking Conjure Cognac, then what the fuck is you drinking? If you still drinking Hennessy, you need to slap the shit out yourself right now, huh? Conjure Cognac available all throughout the ATL, is available here, and everybody will be drunk as fuck. Break it down and roll it up. Let's go. Hey! Break it down and roll it up. Shout out to my man Tracy McGrady in the building. We got Vin Diesel in this motherfucker right now. Vin Diesel, what up? And roll it up. Scrappy, you with me? You got a big bottle? Break it down and roll it up. Everybody with me drunk as fuck. Break it down and everybody got their killers with them. Rep your side and throw it up. Pull it up and it's going down. Light another blunt and it's going around. Puff, puff, pass, you can toast your blast. Later what's true is, if you make it fast, I can make it last. And I'm a nigga that's making cash. 8 figures in the bank and I pull your rank. What you think? What you hating at? You think you fly? I know you not. You toast your knife, I toast mine. Big body Cadillac, women in the backseat. Speakers that he pumping as I pass these losers. Your car too
small. I can't fit my women in a PT Cruiser. Get your cake up, get your way up, way up to the top. You can't go further. These niggas is after my riches, and yes, I fell.
Century, doing something mean to it, do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Scream from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one